So I've spent almost a week in Ujjain with my family and explored a lot of places, which I'll be showing in this travel series. And here is just a glimpse.